Astronomers believe they have finally discovered what will actually happen when the sun dies. Scientists revealed the burning ball of fire will explode in an epic blaze of glory known as a planetary nebula, leaving behind a ghostly glowing ring of interstellar gas and dust, but mankind will not be around to witness the sun's spectacular demise, thought to be in 10 billion years' time. Getty Ghostly, a computer-generated image of a nebula. An international team of astronomers including Professor Albert Zijlstra believe the sun will turn into a red giant as it burns the last of its hydrogen and expands to 250 times its size, reaching the orbit of Mars and destroying Earth in the process. Humans will wiped off the planet long before then, as the sun's brightness rises by around 10% every billion years. The increase will see Earth become uninhabitable as oceans evaporate and the surface becomes red hot. Daily Star brings you the most mesmerizing images from Mars alongside fascinating facts about the mysterious planet. When a star dies, it ejects a mass of gas and dust, known as its envelope, into space. Quote, Professor Albert Zijlstra. The team of scientists from the University of Manchester developed computer modeling technology to predict the life cycle of stars. Professor Zijlstra explained, when a star dies, it ejects a mass of gas and dust, known as its envelope, into space. The envelope can be as much as half the star's mass. This reveals the star's core, which by this point in the star's life is running out of fuel, eventually turning off and before finally dying. It is only then the hot core makes the ejected envelope shine brightly for around 10,000 years, a brief period in astronomy. This is what makes the planetary nebula visible. Some are so bright that they can be seen from extremely large distances measuring tens of millions of light years, where the star itself would have been much too faint to see. Getty stock. The end. Scientists believe they have discovered how the sun will end Getty red hot. The sun's brightness is increasing by 10% every billion years. Professor Zijlstra added of the research, published in Nature Astronomy, not only do we now have a way to measure the presence of stars of ages a few billion years in distant galaxies, which is a range that is remarkably difficult to measure, we even have found out what the sun will do when it dies. It comes as NASA telescopes captured an incredible image in a galaxy 6 quadrillion miles away, which some believe could show heaven. Related articles.